guys, welcome back to another reaction video. Today we have Sam Smith, and he's performing Pray live. So, let's check it out. Haven't heard this song.
Once again, Sam Smith!
I'm excited to hear it for the first time. He always performs so good live.
I'm young and I'm foolish. I made bad decisions. I block out the news, turn my back on religion. Don't have no degree, I'm someone naive. I made it this far on my own. But lately that ain't been getting me higher. I lift up my head and the world is on fire. There's dread in my heart, fear in my bones, and I just don't know what to say. Maybe I'll pray. Pray. Maybe I'll pray. I have never believed in you, no, but I'm gonna pray. I'm begging you, please. I'm broken, alone, and afraid. I'm not a saint, I'm more of a sinner. I don't want to lose, but I feel for the winners. When I try to explain, the words run away, and that's why I am stood here today.
He's ridiculous.
And I'm gonna pray. But I'm gonna want to call me. Can we have a one-on-one, please? Let's talk about freedom. Everyone prays in the end. Everyone prays in the end. But I'm gonna pray.
You kidding me? That was... that was amazing. I mean, he is just... ridiculous, right? I mean, he sounded so good live there. I mean, if I were to play that for somebody without the video, they probably thought, wow, that's a really good song. And like, no, that is a live performance. He just killed it. That sounded amazing. I'm wondering though, like, where he was in his life, mentally, physically, whatever, where he was at when he wrote this song. Where, what he was going through, what was going on, where he was. That's, I'm intrigued by that because it's a very powerful song for sure. It's got a lot of emotion behind it, and he was definitely someplace, you know, right? So, but he sounded amazing, and I love hearing like that chorus behind him just coming. Ugh, it's so beautiful. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, please subscribe, and I will see you next time. Thanks.